Back to the Diamonds in Brainerd we go. Baseball playing Rogers with Colin Kleffman on the mound. He's going to throw some gas here. Gets the strikeout and the six. Warriors are up one zip. But Rogers would come back to tie it top of the seventh. With two outs, Jordan Fisher strokes this one to center. That brings in Gavin McLaughlin. All of a sudden, we're all tied up. Rogers all pumped up. We go to the bottom of the seventh now. Mal Brink on third. Kleffman gives himself the win. Hits the ground to third. Brink scores on the walk-off. What a finish. Braden wins in exciting fashion. Here's head coach Lo Searcy after the game.
Well, it was, I guess both teams are probably thinking that there shouldn't have been any runs scored in the seventh inning, but things happen. You know, it's high school baseball. And when we got Mac Brink on base, the way he can run, then good things usually happen for us, and it worked out. We were lucky, maybe.
So that final score again, 2-1, Brainerd wins.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.